really. I can't explain what I feel now. So this is a great opportunity for me.
You must have had some interesting projects in your career so far.
Yes, I had many projects, both in water sector as well as in energy, but especially the one, the big hydropower dam, the Ethiopian Renaissance dam, which is under construction, a 6,000 megawatt hydropower plant in the Blue Nile. So now this project is almost reached about more than 60%. So I think this will help for Ethiopia as well as for the neighboring countries through integration. So this is one of the big projects that I was leading when I was in the ministry.